leader.
You'll never get to him. He's surrounded by twice as many men, twice as tough as this lot.
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy.
Thank you. Thank you ever so much. It's a just thing we've done.
You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
To all weavers, the esteemed craftsman Peter Witzel has contracted a demonstration of his latest loom.
You the one they sent? Where you been? Anyway, I know who the traitors are. They've got lists of all the Patriot leaders in the area. If they hand them over to the Redcoats, the rebellion is finished in this part of the city. You need to find a way to switch these fake ones for the real thing.
you're friends with the right people.
And I'm friends with the right people.
I really must be getting off the streets.
Not if you're with me. Come on, let me get you a cup of tea and we can take the air. When was the last time you went to a tea house?
Not since old. This started.
Exactly.
Commands you.
Never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come. Paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
Be here next.
A few days. Let me go. I beg you.
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by...
Thank you.
Ha ha! These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence is to be...
Thank you.
You must be him. I've been waiting too long. I know who the traitors are, and they're bringing lists of the Patriot leaders around here to the Redcoats right now. Find a way to swap this fake list with the real ones, and the rebellion can fight on.
In transatlantic shipping, contact Wells Brokers. Let us worry about the details while you get down to business. The New York Morning Post. A penny's worth indeed.
We were just discussing the result of your work. It seems these military men are after you.
I have caught their attention.
It does make our goals harder to achieve. The man we're after has gone into hiding, protected by his soldiers.
We fight our way in, then?
Not possible, even for a man of your abilities. But I have another, less conventional idea. You will be our prisoner, and we shall present you for the bounty.
People, bear witness to what happens to rebels in my part of New York. These men defy... You, set in place for your safety. They assaulted His Majesty's soldiers and conspired against the authority of the military. Such blatant disregard for the protocols.
Doesn't look like much.
Designed to protect the citizens of New York.
Commander will have his way with
him. Will be punished by death.
I wish I could be there to see.
We seek not to control you, to oppress you. We seek only to ensure your safety in the face of conflict and aggression. The civilians of New York must be protected.
They got all costs. Well done, mate.
You're going to get what's coming to you,
half-breed.
It seems that these three men sought to jeopardize your well-being. I will not tolerate it.
That man, he thought what he was doing was right.
He did, as do his brothers.
Who was he really?
There are powerful organizations who seek control, nothing more. This man belonged to one.
It does not surprise me. I don't know who you are, but if you should need my help, I am happy to give it.